Guys, I know it's been a really long time and I figured I kind of owe you an explanation, so let's clear some things up. So I just got home from work and I've been vlogged in I don't even know how long. I've filmed so many like clips like I'm going to, or like I start vlogs and then I just like never finish them, or like I'll sit down to edit them and I'm just like super not happy with like my mood and just like everything. I just feel like so I kind of just want to talk to you about what's been going on and fill you in on some things. I'm gonna get some water. Like I said, I just got home from work. It's a little after 7. And I'm thirsty. So I just have not, like, I literally, whenever I'm filming, I'm just like not myself lately. I've been very just like trying to figure out what's wrong with me, but I think it's a lot of things and I can't just put it into one category as to like why I'm upset, why I'm sad, why I haven't been myself. Like, I've been trying to put it into like one bubble, one category, and I've realized that it's not really possible. I smashed my phone today, so I'm looking at a shattered screen. That's fun. Let me turn up my brightness. Anyways, so yeah, I just have not been myself lately. I've been feeling very just like frustrated and like sad for no reason, and just I think I'm trying to figure out what's making me upset, and I'm failing miserably at it. It's a lot of things. I'm going through just a lot of big changes. I'm going through just things that I've never felt before, like work-wise, personal-wise, just a lot of different things that I've never had to really deal with before, and I'm not handling it in the best way. My eyelash is wonky, I think. I feel like, yeah, I don't even know, I don't care. So yeah, I just have not been myself. I haven't been, it's been weird. So, like I said, I've been vlogging, but whenever I go to edit it, it's not me. I hate it. I don't want to edit it. I'm just like not happy with it. So I'm going to try to pull myself out of this funk, but I also know that if I start continually vlogging again, like, I do feel like I will not be in this funk anymore, because I just feel like I won't. So I'm going to try to pull myself out of these weird moods. The problem is there's really no real reason behind it. They're not justified by anything except for my feelings. And I know I hate to say it like, oh, my feelings are nothing, but I'm causing it. It's not coming externally. It's very hard to explain. I think a lot has to do with just, I don't know. I'm just going through a lot right now. So I'm not gonna like explain every little bit of it, because it's long, it's complicated, and to be honest, I don't even know. So anyways, I just got home from work. I am going to, I need to start packing my lunch again. I have been like not eating correctly at all, and that's probably another really reason. I'm very sluggish all the time. I'm so tired literally all the time, and I think it's because I'm just mentally and emotionally draining myself. Physically, I don't feel like I'm doing anymore. I feel like I'm actually doing less. I am working out more, which is good, but I haven't worked out in a little while. Now I'm going tomorrow morning. And then I have Wednesday, Thursday off because of it's President's Day, which is Monday. But regardless, today's Monday, it's President's Day. So I have 2 extra days off this week. And I hung out with Nilani yesterday. We went to Nagoya, which was a lot of fun and just like kind of what I needed to just like get away. But I think that might be another reason why I'm tired. So I'm just trying to figure out like, what can I do to get myself out of this? How can I like bring myself back to myself? And I haven't felt like this since maybe I was, I don't know, like maybe 4 years ago I felt like this. I feel like I had like a kind of a moment when I was around 23 years old that I felt like, oh my God, like just not myself. But I always had like, it's just different. I don't know how to explain it, you guys. This is a really long clip, but I need to come back. I need to talk to you guys, and that's it. That's all. So that's where I've been. What's been going on? Nothing major besides I am my own worst enemy right now, and I don't know how to break myself from it. So yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna have for dinner tonight. I really have nothing to cook in terms of food for tomorrow, so I'm probably gonna have to run to the grocery store. But I think I'm gonna throw some rice on tonight or right now, and then I think I might just run to the store and get some veggies and make a stir fry, because I really have been liking that. There's like this weird veggie stir fry that I'm pretty sure I've tried filming for you guys, but I just never uploaded it as well. This was the longest clip of life. I'm gonna paint my nails. That's something I used to love to do, and literally I used to paint my nails like every couple of days. And I have not been doing that lately. And they're nice now. This is OPI's That's Berry Daring. But this one's chipping. So I need to change that. And the weather has been so cold that my cuticles have been just so rough. So anyways, I'm going to go pick out a nail polish. I really should iron these curtains. I've tried. It doesn't work very well. So I'm going to pick out a nail polish. I'm going to put on a face mask. And I'm just going to chill out for a little while and then figure out what I want to have for lunch tomorrow. And yeah, that's the game plan. So okay. I just washed my face, hence yes, and now I have the Glam Glow Gravity Mud, which is like a peel off mask, and it's silver and I love it. And I have like zero eyelash extensions. Those are happening on Thursday, so anyways, yeah, chilling with my face mask on, about to do my nails, watching some YouTube, figuring out what I want to eat for dinner. I don't know, but this is happening, and that's pretty much all that's changed since I last spoke to you. So I'm gonna figure out what I want to watch on the YouTube. So mochi is like my ultimate comfort food. I'm obsessed with it. If you haven't been following me for a while or don't know what mochi is or don't know what my love affair with it is, it's basically, this is mochi is rice. We pounded rice in like a cake, and they come in like a square, and then you microwave them. I microwave them all on a plate, and then I roll them in nori, which is seaweed. And then I like when they get a little soggy, and then I dip it in soy sauce and I just eat it. I don't know, but they're literally, it's the best thing in the world. And I'm watching some YouTube and painting my nails.
So I'm chilling in bed. This has been a pretty uneventful vlog. I'm not sure. I'm probably gonna film a little bit tomorrow morning. My eyelash extensions are so. I just like finished. I did another face mask. I feel like this bed is super shaky. I did the Thirsty Mud face mask, which is also by Glam Glow. It's just the hydrating one. And then I also did some eye gels because my dark circles have been pretty bad. Because I think on, what day was it? Saturday. I got maybe. I woke up at 7 and then I went to bed at 4:30 and then I woke up at like 10, I don't know, not enough sleep. So that's what that is. So yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to vlog in the morning. I'm probably going to, but I didn't really do anything else for the rest of the night. Just watched some YouTube and chilled out. I was going to make some lunch for tomorrow, but then I realized that I actually would rather go out to lunch tomorrow. There's this place that I really like at my mall. It has like a pretty good salad, so I think I'll do that tomorrow. Just because I can kind of, have plenty of time to cook at home and like get everything organized and stuff over the next 2 days. And I really want to go to the Hanamasa grocery store down the road, so I'll probably plan on doing that. So it's around 9 o'clock. I am going to write some things down. I'm a huge like list person, and I would say maybe not about this time last year, but there was a time last year that I was kind of feeling like not super just like motivated or like just a lot of different things, and I had purchased a like notebook for like YouTube and a notebook for like my life and like what I wanted to accomplish and just different things. Oh gosh. Oh, this is from when I still lived in Osaka. Just different things that I wanted to accomplish, and yeah. So oh, that's crazy.
Anyway,
I don't know. I'm just reading through some of my old to-do lists. I think I just need to kind of like refocus and aim myself towards a bigger goal right now, or just like a longer term goal, by accomplishing many short term goals. So that's kind of where I'm at right now. I don't really want to go into it too much, or like what's going on in terms of like specifics. Basically, I just am not the happiest person right now that I've been, that I've ever been. And I want to get back to that. So I'm going to try to make steps in my life. And I was reading this quote today, or not even reading this quote, but just on the train to work this morning. And like, it was like this thing on Facebook. I know, great place to get your inspirational quotes for the day. But it was this thing like, if you had $86,400 in your bank account and someone stole $20 from you, would you be upset, or would you like go after that person? Would you, you know, spend the rest of that $86,000 to go after that person and like blah 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 blah, like I don't know. Basically, it was saying that because it's like that's how many seconds you have every day, and if you let one person bother you, you're giving them all of that. And I've recently been doing that, so I need to stop doing that, and I need to kind of think a little bit more about like myself and my happiness. So that's the moral of the story. So I'm gonna write down in my journal or my just little notebook for a while and just kind of recenter myself. I only have one page left, so I guess I'm not using that notebook. Anyways, yeah, I just think it'll be good to kind of recenter myself. So I kind of want to get back to the things that make me happy and focus on those, and focus less of my energy and motivation on something that doesn't make me happy. And I hope that I will see better results in my life and my happiness. So that's pretty much it, you guys. I don't even know if I'll need to film tomorrow because I pretty much just made a bunch of rambly videos, but or randomly long clips, whatever. I'm also just like super obsessed with my iWatch, like that it tells me like how many hours I've stood, like how many calories I burned. Not even that I care about that, but like also like how much I'm working out and just like how many minutes a day my heart rate is above like what my resting heart rate is, and just like all of this. It's super motivating in like a weird way, and I never thought I would love it so much, but I absolutely love it, which reminds me I need to take it off. So I'm gonna just do that, and then I'm gonna get a good night's sleep, and yeah. So good night, you guys. I will see you a lot over the next couple of days, so goodbye. So I am back from work, and I didn't film this morning because I was going to go to spin class this morning, but I decided to let myself sleep in because I knew I had a long day and I knew I was going to be able to work out over the next 2 days, and I just figured relax. So I let myself sleep in today, and I had a better day. So I had a better day. I feel like it was just a better day. So anyways, today on my break, I've been humming and hawing over this purchase for a really long time. It's something I've wanted even back when I lived in America. And today I finally decided to take the big splurge. And by big splurge, I mean, yes, this is just an insane splurge. So I decided to get a Vitamix blender. And the reason why, it's a big splurge in general, but the reason why it's like so much more expensive in Japan, I think it's almost three times the amount, around three times the amount it is in America that it is in Japan. I don't know. I just decided I need something to be excited about. Lame, I know, but you know what's really exciting to me is like food and cooking and all that kind of stuff. And I don't have like an oven, which I really miss, believe it or not, like so much, but I figured it would be really kind of cool. And I have been missing my blender. I bought like just a small cheapy one, and it broke and it sucked, and I missed making like acai bowls. And this is really cool because you can kind of juice in it, not juice like to like juicing, but I have made juices in it before because my dad has one and I loved it. And I was like, oh my God, I really want one, but I never bit the bullet. And like, I stopped myself so many times from buying it, but today I just like went for it. So here she is in all of her glory. And it's really cool. You can like Pinterest. There's so many different recipes for a Vitamix. But basically it's just a super, super high powered blender. And I'm just really, really excited about it. So I don't know what this is. She said this is was a present, but to be honest, I feel like it's just a part of the other thing. So let's open this. I got it in white because, well, to be honest, it was the only color they had. And I don't know. I really actually was drawn to white. So I mean, I'm not really sure what's in this. I think it's just the base of the blender. Yeah, I don't, she said it was a present and I was like, is it really though? She lied. So here this little beast is. I am so insanely, insanely excited. I don't know, am I a nerd for liking a blender? A lid? I feel like it's like a super big girl purchase. And then the little like jouster to kind of like push around all the pulp inside and really mix her up. It's a whole lot of directions and warranties and bananas that I probably won't read. And then in here is, I believe, the base. So I don't really know why she said that was a present, because I think it was just another part. And then I got like the, I bought it at Tokyo Hands. Oh, check out. She gave me, what the? Okay, that's really weird. So I have two bases. What the? I have two. They're the same size. Ooh, one seems like it's, one's got a red base and then one doesn't. So maybe I should read about it, but holy crap, that's really quite cool. Oh my God. Wow, are they the same? That's so bizarre. Yeah. So I don't really know what's different then, actually. I'll have to read. It looks like it's the same size, 8 cups, 2 liters. I think it's the same. Holy crap, that's insane. It comes with this Whole Foods recipe book, which I'm pretty excited about. I'm really excited to make like smoothies, juices, I say juices like that, and hummus, because I can't buy hummus here. That's another thing I'm super excited about. But here is the base of it. And then you just pop on the juicer majiggy. I'm stoked! Or not the juicer, the blender part. It comes with a bunch of different things. A CD-ROM thing, which I don't have a CD-ROM thing, so I won't be able to use that. And then some important things. To be honest, I really don't know why they gave me another one. That's so bizarre. It's just another blade. I guess I can make like multiple things. Well, I guess that's kind of a cool idea and a cool deal. I mean, I'm sure this is the most expensive part and not the other thing, but she did say it was a present and I was like, what kind of present is that? So, oh Jesus. What the heck? Why? I don't know what this is. I think it's a grounder. I actually have no idea. But yeah, cool. I'm really excited. So this is my new fun purchase. So tomorrow I'm going to go probably to Costco. I have to renew my membership at Costco. This is so bizarre that it came with two. I am not complaining. I am ridiculously excited. What? Ah, Eureka! I'm literally so excited. Oh my God, I have two. I don't even have counter space for this, but we're gonna make it work. So that was my insanely ridiculous purchase. I really hope this isn't all in Japanese, but I can pretty much guarantee it's going to be. But you can like Pinterest different recipes and like, I don't know. I'm just really excited. I'm not a huge smoothie person because I'm not huge. I don't know why, because I'm not a texture person. Oh, I love recipe books like that. This is Japanese, I think. But I feel like, because I just don't like how thick they are, but I feel like I can make mine not as thick, and I feel like it might be nice in the morning, like on the go. Yep.
Oh, there's English and Japanese. Nope, it's pretty much just Japanese. Okay, that's fine. Is there any English in here? Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Oh well, I guess. I mean, it seemed like there's English instructions, but not recipes. But I guess I could figure it out. Google Translate. And comes with like, I don't know. Anyways, it's fun. I'm excited. So that was my large purchase today. I'm going to figure out what the difference between, they're made in Ohio, Cleveland, Ohio. I'm going to figure out what the difference between this one is versus the other one. I think it's the exact same thing. So yeah, it is. That's so bizarre. Eight cups. You basically just get a whole wet blade container. I mean, aren't they all wet blade? I'm so confused. Anyways, this is the longest clip, but I'm just really excited about my Vitamix blender. I feel like I've heard no bad things about it. Please don't tell me bad things in the comments down below, because I can't handle it right now. I'm just kidding. But I feel like I need to remind myself, as simple as something like this is, like, you know, go for it. Do it. If it makes you happy, it's gonna make me healthier. It's gonna make me make sure I get all my veggies in. And I'm really kind of excited about it. Not really kind of, I'm insanely excited about it. And I'm gonna make everyone smoothies. And I'm pretty pumped. So, yeah. Come with me on this weird journey. If you have a Vitamix, let me know like what kind of smoothie recipes you are, or where you get your inspiration for different things. If you like to juice in it, because yeah, like I like to just do like cucumber, lemon. I really like cucumber, lemon. I just like fresh juices. I feel like they're just so good. So I think it'll be fun. So I'm super excited. That's my 10-minute clip on my Vitamix blender, but I don't know why I have two different things. I feel like I should sell one, because what the hell am I gonna do with two of these? But maybe I can just save it, and then when my blades I feel like are going bad, I can just swap it out. Or have one for like, you know, if I'm making two different things, who knows, whatevs, who cares, I have two things, so. I feel like it's Christmas and I'm so excited.